I just want to say a few words before I begin. When Joel invited me to do this, I assumed it was just a regular gig, like, you know, down at the tote or something. I didn't think too much about it. And then he contacted me again and said, hey, in a couple of days we need a title and an image. Let's speak. And so then he explained what all this was, and he mentioned auto-tune and so on. And I think I stuck onto that word tune, and I remember that, tuning. And 20 years ago, I released my first record. It was called Extended EP in E. It was the E chord on the guitar, and the record just had one groove, a locked groove. And when you play the record, it just repeated that E chord endlessly. And the longer you played it, the more the groove would break down until it became white noise. Over the many years, my music has become more and more detuned. And I thought for this would be interesting to revisit that first record and do a live, improvised interpretation of it. So sit back, relax, and here's to good health.